MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today, a spring training matchup between the LA Dodgers and the Texas Rangers. Let's take a look at the starting lineup for the visiting Los Angeles Dodgers, as their order here this afternoon will look like this. And there you see the starting pitcher they'll match up against as you look at his numbers on the right side of your screen. Carl Crawford is ready for his first AB here in this one. Now the pitch. Inside, as he might be trying to set him up here, 1-2. Our game time temperature here to start play, a balmy 86 degrees at first pitch. Now a pitch on the way, swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. And the pitch, swing and a liner, but foul. This is offered at in the dirt for strike three. Just needs to make that easy throw to first. Throw on to first is in time to get him. So that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 put out for out number one.
Yeah, a nice job behind the plate. He wants it low, so he's got a good idea that this ball might be in the dirt. So he's able to smother it and then make the strong throw to first.
In now, Yasiel Puig. And a full count now, 3-2.
That's one of those fastballs that just never feels like it's going to be a strike. It's up at the letters, and that's a tough one to do anything with.
Here's the pitch. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away.
And he was really late on this one. I mean, really late. You can see where the baseball is by the time he gets the barrel through. I mean, it's darn near in the catcher's glove already. That tells me he was probably looking for something else.
Into the box, Adrian Gonzalez. Foul back. Bases are empty here with two men out. Now a ball hit hard towards the hole. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down.
Yeah, just a nice job of his that time. You can see he's got a strong top hand there, and he just hooks this one into the hole for a two-out single.
Standing in now, Corey Seager. Ball hit high to the right side, but this will get into the seats, foul. The next 3-2. Swing and a ground ball to first. Oh, and he has some trouble with it, and he will apply the tag himself, and the inning is over. One left for LA. Now the Rangers will get their first crack, scoreless. Starting lineup for the Rangers on your screen now. They'll match up against a guy who's made big strides since arriving stateside, the Korean-born left-hander Hyun-Jin Ryu. him defensively, the Dodgers will line up like this. Elvis Andrews stands in for the first time. Good opposite field power here, taken high and deep to right. And he's going to make the catch on the warning track. A fine running play there for the first out.
And right here, you've got the right fielder shading just a bit towards the alley. And I thought he'd have too far to go to get this ball, but he does close quickly out there, and he makes the play near the line.
Stepping in now, Rougned Odor. Now a swing as he shoots this one over to first. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first.
Batting third, third baseman, Adrian Beltre.
Adrian Beltre gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame. Oh, and this is hit high and deep out to left. Retreating is Crawford, but this is off the wall. The relay, and the gamble will work out. He's in at second base with a two-out double.
I'll tell you, this is not a bad pitch location-wise. It's down and away, and he still nearly knocks this ball out of the park. That's a testament to how good a hitter he is, that he could swing at a pitch that would give most guys fits and still drive it for two bases.
Into the box now, Josh Hamilton. Now he spins on one here and drives it to deep right field. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. It's a two-run home run for Josh Hamilton, as that'll give the Rangers a 2-0 lead.
I want you to check out the location of where this pitch is in the strike zone. It's up and it's right down the middle. I mean, maybe you get away with that to a 220 hitting backup catcher, but not to a guy like this.
In now, Prince Fielder. And this is low, ball two, 2-1. Two out, nobody on. Donnie got him to swing early as this is skied out toward right. Puig is camped under this one. As he puts this one away, the side is retired. But two here in the Rangers' half of the inning, and they come on this two-run home run. Second inning coming up, 2-0 Texas.